Okay, hello. This is your basic setup for an intraoperative cholangiogram with laparoscopic cholecystectomy. Now remember, your setup doesn't necessarily have to look like this. Your main key is to make sure it's sterile. But this is the setup that works for me. This is the setup that I was taught when I was in school. So bear along with me. But like I said, you don't necessarily have to follow me. How I start with any kind of laparoscopic procedure is that everything that I'm going to start off first, I have on my Mayo Clinic. Okay, so you're going to have your trocars and your varus needle. Okay, like I said, trocars with a varus needle and a towel clip. They're actually going to clip the patient's skin while they make an incision and stick in the varus needle. I have my insufflation tubing, my light cord, and my camera. Always note that when you're starting, always set off your insufflation tubing first. Because while the stomach is being inflated, you can throw off your camera, you can throw off your light, your scope, such and such. Always this first. Okay. Always important to have any kind of medications on your field label. Here we have Isovue, 0.5% Marcan, point. Always isolate your sharps and know where they are at all times. Here I have my blade for incision. This doctor particularly likes to use an angiocath to do his cholangiogram. I have that covered. And my closing sutures right here, extra credit if you need it. Laps. Note with laps, whenever you come into a room, if you see the tag off the laps, that means that a count has occurred. If you don't see a tag on that, you see a tag on that, means count has occurred. And all your specialty stuff, your clips, endo pouch, your suction irrigator, you're not going to necessarily use them first, so I keep it in my tray. And my instruments that I'm going to use during the case, I have them to the side of the tray. My two graspers, suction tip, scissors, Maryland forceps, and hook that he's actually going to use to bogey off the gallbladder from under the liver. And always here, I have my drapes, and I always set up in order. I always go doctor's gown, his gloves, and that's how you're going to use to drape. And on the side, we have your C-arm drape, extra towels if you need it, and if he has to open in the event, your suction tubing and your suction tube.